I finally have time to do this again, so here it is, the pros and cons of every Jinchuriki, part 11. Today we got Yagura. He's arguably the worst person on this list.
Oh wait, no, Madara was in Jinchuriki.
Yagura was the Jinchuriki of Usobu, the Three Tails.
You know, after Rin got, you know.
Yagura was chosen because he was the strongest shinobi in all of the village, and readily murdered all of his comrades to get to the top. He was so cutthroat he was chosen as Mizukage. Of course, this was mostly Tobi's doing, but still. Yagura used water style to create mirrors that could reflect any ninjutsu. He was also very proficient in wind style. But most importantly, he was a perfect Jinchuriki, meaning he could go up all the way to his three tails form and create tail beast bombs. He was so powerful he killed Kisame's predecessor, Juzo. His only con? Itachi.